Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Amy Ray Plans. I hope you're having a great day. Today we're here to film the October monthly. So I have what I need to mark on the side right here. I love these little sticky notepads from Erin, Condren. Normally I lay it here, but when I white out the little notes, I move it over here so that the white out doesn't come up. And I have my October holiday stickers from Chrissy Ann Designs. We have these washi strips, which I'm gonna be using, as well as some of these stickers. Well, I don't need to, they're all the same pages. And then I also pulled out all of my Erin Condren monthly stickers, which I always like go ham on these books because they're so great for decorating monthly pages and dashboard pages. And like, even like if you don't use full kits in your planner, these are great for decorating your weekly spreads as well. And then the washi's I'm going to be using, they're both from Simply Gilded. So we have this one, which is the gold with the white bows. And then we have this one, which I forgot to take the packaging off. So hold on one second. And I forgot to pull out my scissor, but I didn't think I would need my scissor, but I got it. There we go. All right, hold on. And then we're using this beautiful one, which is these, would help if I showed you it not upside down. So these beautiful pumpkins in this gold on like an orange backing. This was actually a freebie that Simply Gilded put in my order during the Wild for Collab sale. So we're going to do the washi strips first. I tend to always do those first. Let me put this to the side. Okay. So let's do this washi up here. And if you hear like background noise, like birds or anything, I do have my window open. It's like the first day we didn't need our AC on. Since like, I don't know, we put it on like super early because it gets hot here early. All right. This super cute ruler is from the Coffee Monsters Co. I was so bummed because I'm not able to get the Coffee Monsters Co. Advent calendar. And I also wanted to pick up like her Halloween washi that was a collab with, I think, Wonder Pens. But I wasn't able to pick that up either because I need to save money for Christmas kits and stickers. I think I might place a small order from Lily's Little Cupboard this week because it is the PBC sale. There's actually like a couple of shops I want to shop from, but I'm not, like, again, I need to save money for Christmas kits and stickers. So I'm just going to do a couple of sticker sheets from Lily's Little Cupboard and call it a day. Right now, there's one kit that's out for Christmas that is like on my maybe list. I'm just trying to find the opening for this. That's on like my maybe list. It's holiday prep, and I'd be picking up the one from Caress Press. But the kit I definitely am going to pick up is I think it's called Gingerbread Party, and it's Caress Press's exclusive art for Christmas. Oh, this is so pretty. This wasn't open, so this is the first time I'm seeing it rolled out. And I don't know if I'm gonna, yeah, I'm just gonna leave it because I don't think I'm gonna be able to cut that off. And for here, kind of didn't want to use the same, wait, let me see what I have in this binder. This is my Chrissy Ann Designs binder. I love her binders so much. I get the big size and they're very durable and sturdy, and I like to put a Chrissy Ann Designs page lifter in the back of them, especially if they're housing like a lot of stickers. I kind of want to like use some of these. I don't know, they don't really go with the colors that I'm using, so I'll just put them back, but I'm trying to decide. All right, I guess I'll just use the, or maybe I can put like decorative stickers here. I don't know, normally I do the washi too. Let's just do the washi. Let's just not mess around with it. Ooh, hold on. So yesterday and today I slept in quite a bit. So I think tomorrow I might set my alarm so that I don't have to, that I don't wake up so late. I mean, I don't have anything that I need to be up for, so when that happens, I usually don't set my alarm. But I woke up today. I was like, oh, it's probably like maybe like 9:45, 10. Nope, it was 10:40. And like I said, it's not like I have anything to be up for, but. And usually when I sleep that long, I'll wake up because my back will be hurting from being like in one position or like laying down for so long. But nope, I was like so tired. Well, I did stay up a little later than normal. Whenever the baseball games are on, I stay up later than normal. And last night the game didn't start until 9:40, but I went to bed at like 11 o'clock because it was the bottom of the fifth inning and the Mets were winning 8-0. So I felt like, okay, I could go to bed. And then they ended up winning 9-2. So that was good. And the Braves lost, so that was even better. All right, before we go in with the washi strips, I know I said I was going to put these in first. I think we're going to decorate the top and the side. Now, I kind of wish, like, I love the mid-century circles design. It is one of my favorite, actually, it's my favorite Erin Condren design of all time. But I kind of wish these were shaded lighter or not there at all because I like to decorate with stickers on the top. I actually don't know, like I have my planner for next year ready, but I don't know what's up top here. I have to like look at that. All right, so let me get these stickers and let me pull out these ones. I think I have two of these sheets as of now, and I think I'm going to use one of these to decorate either my Callie Danielle planner or my Daily Duo. But I'm not positive yet, and I don't know why I just put an accent there. Alright, so I kind of want to keep all the box stickers like Halloween related. I don't know if I have enough for all of that. I love this sticker. It says, stressed is just dessert spelled backwards. I'm just going to move you guys a tiny bit. Okay. I think we're still good. Okay. So, yeah, I don't think I have enough to just do, like, Halloween-themed ones. No. Okay. So, the first one we're going to use is this Happy Halloween. Like I said, I love the monthly sticker books so much. I like to get multiples of them. And I think the new one is coming out soon. It usually comes out when the 2023, like with the planner launch. Like, I know there was a planner launch, but more planners come out now. Like, the petite planners are out now. But I'm kind of, like, I don't know if I'm, all right. So I'm definitely using the vertical next year, definitely using the Callie Danielle planner, and I'm definitely using the Erin Condren A5 Daily Duo. Now, I kind of want to use the petite planners too, because I love using leftover stickers in there to decorate, but I'm not sure. I am not sure what's happening at all. I really wanted to use this one that says Wicked Fun, but it's in silver, and I'm kind of doing like all gold, so. Love this sticker. I love their quote stickers like this. I would love just a book, like a sticker book of just quote stickers like this. All right, and then let me figure out what other one I could do for here. Oh, wait, no, that's silver. So, yeah, it's okay. We can mix it up. Mixing and matching. Love to see it. Love to see it. And, like, I think silver and gold looks pretty together sometimes. And this one is... So, yeah. I mean, it kind of looks a little silly that that's the only one that is not, like, Halloween-themed. But that's okay. All right. So, we can put these to the... Well, actually, I want to decorate the top a little bit. All right. So... Let's do some candy corn. Super cute. I love that when they foil their stickers. And even if they don't, I like their stickers in general. Some people say they have like problems with them, the stickers not being sticky. But what I found is if you run into that issue, like if you have, I noticed it with like older sticker sheets. So if you run into that issue, you can always use like a tape runner and just run it along the back of the sticker. And it really works. Like it it does a good job. That bat is super cute. Let's put a little, some spiders. Like, see, this side is easy to decorate, but I feel like these take away from the decorations a tiny bit. Let's do a bat on this side. All right. Wait, where did that page go? Oh, here we go. Okay, so we use these. These are orange, and then we have the gold. Let's put this guy here. And then I want another sticker for here, but I'm just not sure what I want to put there. I guess I could do like another bat and spider, I guess. Let's do another bat. And then let's do another spider over here. Okay. Cute, cute, cute. Now we can go into the weekly strips. I don't know if you can tell, but this one right here and this one right here are like little spiders, and then these are like the signature EC asterisks. All right, so I don't know why I flipped it over because we're starting on this side. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I don't like when the monthly boxes are this small right here because you really can't do much with them. They're like, really can't put much down there. So we're gonna have that, which honestly, if I'm putting the washi strip down, I might just use a really small sticker. These are older stickers, so like I said, but I don't want to put a tape runner on this like strip because it's like so skinny. And I apologize. I swear every time I go to film a video, someone in my neighborhood is doing their lawn. It's like they wait for me to start filming. All right, so we have those. And then I'm gonna do this side. The ruler back. So yeah, I kind of want to do the petite planners again, but I don't know. But like, if you don't know, if you buy 4 petite planners, you get like a discount on them, because they're considered accessories, and whenever you buy 4 or more accessories, you get a discount. If I do end up getting them, I won't get them till later in the year because they don't start till January anyway. Okay, last one. Okay, and then I don't need these anymore. Well, I might need them, yeah. I might need some strips to write things on. Let's see. All right, so on the 1st, I'm attending a planner meetup with my friends. So I'm gonna go into my planner binder, and I have all my meetup stickers in this one spot. And let's see. I think I'm going to use this sticker from a shop that is no longer open. I know the colors don't really match perfectly, but all right. And then next up on the 13th, which is on this side, is my nephew's birthday, or one of my nephew's birthday. And I think for birthdays this month, actually, let me see something. I think we're just gonna use these labels and then put like a character sticker on them. So actually, wait, I have these ones. I forgot about these. These are from Design Pandemonium. And we have, how many birthdays this month? We have 4. So I only have 2 orange though. I guess I could use the purple. Let's see if there's any. Oh wait, hold on. I have these. I have a bunch of Chrissy Ann Design stickers back here. So let me see what we're working with. Let me see if I have enough. All right, hold on. All right, so these colors don't really match. Those don't really match. I think I've used like all my orange ones from. I have a yellow, purple. Let's see. I have 1 orange. So maybe what I'll do is mix and match. I'll do 1 orange, these 2 orange, and let me just make sure I don't have any more orange. And then I guess I just need 1 more orange. And I really don't think I have it. And none of the other colors that I have really match. All right, hold the phone. All right. Let me pull out this album. Mm. again, none that really, these strips are not wanting to work. I don't know if I should just pull them up. No, it's okay. I'm just looking. I don't think I have any more. I love these stickers from Little Miss Papery, but sadly she's no longer open. I feel like I could do a bigger I think I'm just gonna use, I know I'm like struggle bus city right here. I think I'm just gonna use what I said in the beginning, which was the let's just use these, and I'll use the purple. It's not that big of a deal. I'm making it out to be like this big. Wait, where was my other sticker sheet? Hold on, where'd that sticker sheet go? Where did that go? Oh, here it is. I put it back with my, okay. All right, so birthdays this month. My nephew, Michael, well, I call him Mikey. Like not to, like he likes to be called Michael now, but growing up, he was always like Mikey because I have three nephews that are named Michael. So it was nice to differentiate. So like when I talk about him, like if I'm talking with my mom or whatever, we'll say like Mikey, because it differentiates the other two. But so that's my nephew, and he's gonna be 8. And then on the 17th, my mom has a birthday, and I definitely wanted to use the orange for her since orange is her favorite color. 17th, and then I'll just do the one on Halloween. So we don't know when the cat, my cat Mango, we adopted him, so we have no idea when his birthday is. We do know that our other two cats, their birthday were sometime in February and sometime in May, so I made their birthdays holidays, so we just decided to make Mango's a holiday as well. So his is the 31st, but like we don't know really. And then on the 29th is my dad's birthday. I really like this sticker sheet. I don't think they have that anymore. I think it, I don't know if it came in a binder or what, but I'll have to ask my friend because she is a big design pandemonium user. Okay, so those are the birthdays and the planner meetup. Next up on the 20th, oh wait, on Halloween, oh wait, I wanted to mark that it was Halloween. Maybe I have a teeny tiny sticker that says it. Let's see. I might have one in my binder that's a small one. There's like so much in this pocket right here. All right, let's see. My friend gave me like a bunch of like holiday foil for a couple of the holidays, but I really want to invest in more holiday foil. Like I know Planner Choco has some, I know Alicia Craft has some, and what is the other shop that I'm thinking of? Sadie Stickers. There was one more shop I was thinking of, I think. Sadie Stickers, Planner Choco. Alicia Craft. There was one other shop I was thinking of, or two other shops, and I can't remember. Anyway, we have this sticker. It doesn't really match the colors, but oh well, it works in there with the birthday sticker. All right, and then on the 25th, I have a telehealth appointment. So I'm gonna use these stickers from Planner Kate. She's another shop that I have a super long wish list for. And what time is this? This is at 11:30. Okay, this is on the 25th. And then on the 20th, I have my cleaning at the dentist. I'm gonna use this dentist sticker from Christian Designs. This is at 10 a.m. All right. And what day was that, did I say? The 20th, okay, so it's on the other side. And then that's all of the things I have to mark down for this month. So let's go in with the fun, like holidays and everything like that. Oh, I wanted to mark that it was book month. All right, maybe I'll save that. I should have left one of the, actually, no, because, yeah, let's just leave it. All right, October 1st is coffee day. I definitely want to mark that. So let's see if I can move this down. Now it's crooked. That is my life. The crooked sticker life. Not a fan of it, but sometimes it's not up to you. All right, coffee day. And then October 5th is World Teachers Day. Definitely want to mark that. I miss teaching so much. All right. And then we have October 10th, which is Mental Health Day and Indigenous People Day. I'll use this one in my, my Daily Duo. All right. And then we have Coming Out Day on October 11th. And then that's 11th. 13th is Skeptics Day. I don't think I'm gonna put that in. October 16th is Dictionary Day. October 17th is Payback a Friend Day. I think I'm just going to put that one in my petite planner too. Or not my Daily Duo. The 20th is Sloth Day. Yes. Love sloths. October 26th is Pumpkin Day. I love that. And this color combination, oof, beautiful. That is the 26th, I said, right? Yes. Okay, so we'll put in Pumpkin Day. Cute. And then we have October 28th is Chocolate Day. Definitely putting that in. You would think that would be on Halloween, but. And then we have Oatmeal Day on October 29th. Although, I'm not going to put that in. Yeah, I will. No, I'm going to use that in my petite planner. Okay. Let me just put it back on the sheet. And then October 30th is Candy Corn Day, but it's not going to fit because it's this small. And then we have Halloween, which I just marked down there. So I will save the rest of these. All right, let's flip it open and see how it is. I really like it. So all the stickers across the top and the side are Erin Condren. The washi strips here are Erin Condren. These washies are Simply Gilded. These stickers are Chrissy Ann Designs, as is this sticker. The sticker is from a shop that's no longer open, and these birthday stickers are from Design Pandemonium, and this sticker right here is from Planner Kate. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you're all doing well and staying safe, and I will see you in my next one. Bye, everyone. Thanks for watching.